This is a tongue-untied mind. I'm gonna try and precise if it's an itch I gotta scratch on, like my life is psoriasis. Quick give me light relief, the type of cipher psoriasis. A sunrise in my near like it's designing your likeness. I'd rather chase the horizon than signs and sequential bursts. The furthest sequins I seek when I find a sequential thirst. If my solution is music, I'ma need a whole lab for it. I can't fit all my muses inside a chemical cabinet. Racing rats in a maze, trapped in my mind is a labyrinth, an elaborate cage. As if it's crafted by masochists, time and patterns and patchwork. My brain is fabric and sew machine, sliding forward and backward. The crease when stitches keep opening. The spoken word is choking up, my path is a dopamine. It's how I cope with bad days in a slow motion social scene. I'm coasting through each moment, I can't focus on hopes and dreams. But shows the simplest template, I just rewrote my programming, so it seems. This is a prism of myself, a prison cell for my skeletons. Empty shelves of mental health, I'm selling out of my elements. I started hard as carbon, carved and finished as gelatin. But can't outsmart my heart with artificial intelligence. So I tighten my diaphragm, dining light on my diaphragm. Time the synapses firing like my wiring diagram. The higher the better, I'm never not optimistic. When writing artistic letters, they're only one from autistic. I'm opting off in my wisdom to cut on optical misses. Envisioning the taste in places I opt to visit. I listen when I hear crickets hit in a daily cacophony. Pick my brain with precision, a quick outpatient lobotomy. Apologies for shocking logic, forks in the sockets. Cause my philosophy causes a constant pausing of progress. Possibilities calling, I've locked them back in my pocket. I'd sooner fall to prophecy than following prophets, I promise.